with this spot NFT, this spot superstar, but they've got Cole and Liquid to worry about. Julie going to lead out in the middle of all their action. Look at Team Secret's positioning. They're hiding Cole within the smoke, and Cole from the front will get the backstab. That's going to be two members down for Team Secret. Leon X going to be bowing out as well. Muskaga from the side, and Bilbil, he's not going to let his team lead out just like that. He wants to go into face with face, but Liquid gets the knockdown before he goes down himself.
That was some sick spray, but at the end of it all, Team Secret has too many teams rushing toward them. It's down to Alex Err to go in for those pickups there. And while Arm Jones is having the party of a lifetime inside of the Water Town, there's so much commotion right outside of zone, and Captain Bilbil was all too late outside. And here comes Muskaga, still trying to find if anyone's inside, and he's just trying to regroup with Papui. But could they possibly go in for some surprise attack though? Alex Err gets right down, and my drone! How did he know that he's by the corner?
He got both the kills on the Team Secret. Talked about being unlucky. There were two bodies of smoke, and he found the one that Team Secret was in. Meanwhile, Kong, he ran into the strong wrong house. Illuminate the murder. Martin gutting by the side. Picks up a kill on the members of Team Amplify.
Negator,
ORRQ, they're on the side. They get the grenade now. That's going to be a really good grenade. He's going to pick up Gina, and ORRQ from nowhere gets stoned to death.
That was just a huge, massive blow straight in towards the face of RQ Athena. And now down to 17, we're seeing Warren trying to trade up against NFT. While Mega and Mike just left on the fight, but they still need to get themselves secured in towards the middle zone. And they are bringing it in towards those vehicles with a little bit of coverage. But Papa, how are they going to deal with Illuminate the Murder? They've already got those vehicles in check, but they need to exit from the same angles from the side of Papa. And here comes Ryo as well.
Oh, he's going to drive right into Rodfire's path. But Rodfire, he knows he has the higher ground. He's going to pop a couple of smokes. Mega, they're coming into the support of their captain. And now they want to go onto the side. NFT going to be a third party as well. That's going to be Borsgaga getting a one knock. But Warren will bite back. Meanwhile, Mega Conqueror, they want to play the rough game. They're waiting for these two teams to knock one another out. They got pawns at the time. Pawns. They're going to get spotted up by members of Purple Moon. Jasper gets the knockout to Martin as well. Illuminate the Murder finding themselves sucked into the action. And Purple Moon, they're closing in right now. Ryu, two members knocked. You got Mega Conqueror on the side. Rodfire with the spray. Oh, like 24. He finds a hit and Illuminate the Murder. They're not willing to let go of this fight.
They spot out DZ on top of the hill as well. They're trading back and now only down to four teams. We talk about Illuminate the Murder having a tough time. They took out Papa but only having got to actually play this one out. Mega separated into two and they are marching up the hill trying to take down. Purple Moon is only down to Zeus and Zeus is taking down as well. And down to now and my goodness, Mega, how are they destroying all these teams in this battle? Looking for now, and that will be the last member of Purple Moon.
Talk about a grenade and Mega Conqueror. The reason they have Conquerors in the name, because they are so dominant. Online 24 with 4, but Papoy, he's all by himself. It's going to be a 3v1, 4 still alive. I don't know if Team NFT can do it. That's going to be a spray, and Mega Conqueror will clinch the day with a win in a Rango.
And